Hello everyone, I am Liptika. Welcome to my channel. Hope you are all in good health. This is my fourth episode, and in this episode also we will learn some immunity boosting fruits and vegetables through papercraft. In today's topic, in fruit we will learn kiwi and in vegetable we will learn brinjal. So let's start. For making kiwi, we need 1 Fabriano sheet of square size. This is 14 by 14 cm. I've taken 1 white paper and 1 brown sheet. Now follow the steps carefully. We need 4 pieces. Cut the extra piece. Like this, we have to make 4 pieces. It will look like this. Now for the seeds, I've taken brown paper. I will cut it out. In the shape of seeds like this. Like this. We need many of the seeds. And then we will stick it here. It will look like this. This way. as I told you, like this, you have to make four pieces. This way. Then you have to start fan folding. See, now we'll start the folds. After fan folding, it will look something like this. See, you have to make four pieces of this and join it together this way. Now at the end of these two sides, we will stick ice cream sticks. I'm using glue gun for this. From the back also, we will join it. Need to hold it tight. If you want, you can attach a paper at the back also. It will take some time to dry. See, your kiwi fan is ready. See, your kiwi fan is ready. Now next we learn brinjal. For that, we need 1 square size paper of 14 by 14 inches and 1 small a square size paper of 9 by 9 cm. This will be, sorry, I told you 14 inches, but it will be 14 cm. Now let's start the folds. See the folds carefully. This is the top part of the princip. See the folds. Now we will attach it like this. It will look like this. See, our brinjal is ready. Today we have learnt kiwi fan in fruit and brinjal in vegetable. Here we come to the end of today's episode. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you like my channel, then please click on like button. I will be coming back with some more exciting crafts in my next episode. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Bye bye.